Number 34. The man will probably take his elective courses in which area?